Hello, bike-loving internet. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to visit Bad Bentheim. After that, I am going to Ommen to pick up my girl, and from there we will go into Jotunheim. Bergenheim. Originally, my plan was to go to Rhine first. There is an abandoned place for steam locomotives. It's a good place to do urbex photography. But I talked too long with the owner of the B&B, so I will skip that. Enjoy the ride. I'm sure I will. This is an unknown area for me. I've never been here before. That can be exciting. Thank you. I do not like the routes my GPS gives me. It's too much besides busy roads. I could install Open Bicycle Map, but that runs very slow on these devices. Still, I am going to do that. There's a race biker with a punctured tire. I stopped to help him. He wanted to exchange the butyl tube for a TPU variant. Because he has an aero wheel, he does need an extender for his valve. But the extender cracked the plastic valve. That's not good. Those TPU inner tubes are expensive. I wanted to try them out, but now I am second guessing. I fixed his original butyl tire tube and give him advice to buy a spare one. He's on his way now, happy smiling again. However, this took some time and I'm running late now. Let us make haste. That's her, riding in front of me. We're there. Thanks for watching. Blah blah, sub and like. Thanks. Bye.